Hello, this is Protoleaf Channel, and today we're talking about our squirrel's foot fern. So this is a fern that's native to Asia, and this is a really nice plant to put out on your porch. A good place is to hang it under the eaves of your roof, and then the water will come off of your roof and just pour down on it. And this plant requires very little care. One thing that you'll need to think about is that during the winter, it's going to lose all of its leaves. But don't worry, because in the spring, they'll just come right back. Also, you can hang a nice bell off the bottom of it like this. Then, during the wind, you'll get a nice relaxing sound from it like this. Thank you very much.